Hello, Wingate Bulldog fans, and welcome back to another edition of our men's soccer position previews. Tomorrow is the day, the opening match at Barton. Before we get there, we're going to take a look at the final spot, the defense, and the goalkeepers. I am joined now by second-year assistant coach and former Wingate goalkeeper himself, Joey Calandra. Joey, thank you so much for being here. How have the defense and keepers looked so far here through camp?
Thank you for having me. It's good to be here. The boys have looked very good so far. We've got a couple of new boys in from Newcastle. Scotty being one of them, who's going to be one of our defenders. He looks very, very solid. He's adjusted to the heat very well. Of course, we have our returners, Rossi and Victor Tozelli, who have both been very good for us in the past couple of years. Overall, I would say the back three or back four, depending on however we're going to play, look very good. Well pleased with them so far.
That's good. I want to start with senior Victor Tozelli. He's a first team All-SAC member. He's been very solid for y'all in the back line for the last 3 years. What do you expect from him as a senior this year with that leadership and also his play in the middle?
Well, we obviously expect a lot from him. Being a senior, he's been here for quite a while now, and he's gonna need to be able to step up and sort of have a very important leadership role in the back three or back four. So we are expecting a lot from him. I think he's definitely up for the challenge. He's been very, very good for us so far. If we can just manage to keep him from thinking that he's a striker and running halfway up the field, I think he'll do very, very well. So we're looking forward to it.
Another guy you got to try to keep back along that defensive last line is Callum Ross. He was a midfielder last year, going to be kind of used in that defensive side. He's a captain. He's a sophomore. I know you guys rely on him plenty. How do you see that transition going to the defensive side, and what do you expect from him here in his second year?
I don't think he'll have a problem with that transition at all. I think he's naturally suited as a defender. We had him playing in that holding central midfield role last year where he did very, very well. Some opportunities he was playing as a defender as well last year. We have a lot of confidence in him. We know what we're going to get day in and day out. He's going to grind out results for us. So we have no qualms about putting him back there. He's going to be very important, as well as Tozelli with that leadership role, and of course him being the captain as well. So we have a lot of confidence in him, and we're looking for a good season out of him, and I think that's what we're going to get.
Another sophomore to talk to you about, Alex Nelson. As a freshman, he started 9 matches. You're going to rely on him, I assume, in those wing spots back in the backside of the pitch. What is his role on this team going into the 2014 season?
He's got two roles. He will either be on the outside right midfield or probably as a right back. As a midfielder, he would obviously be more defensive-minded. With Gadsby being out on the left, who is more of an attacking-minded player, it sort of gives us a nice balance there. In a 4-4-2 as a right back with Nelly, he done very well last year. And I think he's going to do very well for us again this year. He's very solid. He's smart. He reads the game well. Same as Rossi and a lot of those Newcastle boys. They're just going to grind out results for you.
That's a look at the defensive line. Now let's talk about your old position, the goalkeeper. Steven Bannock, redshirt freshman, coming and getting his first taste of live action tomorrow. What have you seen from him in camp that tells you he's ready to go and be that Wingate keeper?
Unfortunately for Steven, he broke his foot last year during preseason, so he did have to redshirt. I think it was good for him. It sort of let him take a step back and watch and see how everybody is going to gel with each other. He's got to watch a lot of games. You learn a lot from being able to watch. He went home this summer, and he hit the weight room. He's been training all summer. I think he came in 10 pounds heavier than he did last year, all muscle. So he's ready to go. He's looking forward to it. I'm expecting a lot out of him. I think the rest of the boys are expecting a lot out of him, and we have full confidence in him. He is, unfortunately, at this point, our only goalkeeper. So the fact that he did go home over the summer, worked very, very hard, he knew that he wasn't going to necessarily be guaranteed the starting spot, even though he didn't really have much competition, but he still didn't even think about that. He went home, he worked very, very hard, and he certainly isn't going to take it for granted. He's going to work day in and day out to make sure that he stays there.
Well, we hope nothing from the best, Joey. Good luck tomorrow. Thank you so much for your time.
Very welcome. Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
That's second-year assistant head coach Joey Calandra joining us here for our final position preview for the men's soccer team. Remember, their season starts tomorrow, September 4th at Barton, and you can see them right here at home on this very pitch, September 6th against Emmanuel.